Welcome back to the Contestant Battle, Viewer Voting. Last time, StormXF3 got eliminated, and Aaron, Ashley, Kimberly, PC Guy, Priscilla, and Unikitty fell into the bottom six, so they are up for elimination. Let's go the elimination area. Hello guys. Welcome back. As for you, Priscilla and Kimberly, welcome to the elimination area. For this episode, we receive 174 votes, which is a lot more than last time. Now let's get started. For the first time in the season, all of you have received a double-digit number of votes. In fact, all of you received more than 15 votes. To start things off, Ashley, you received the least amount of votes with 17 votes. So you're safe. Unikitty, you are the next one safe with 22 votes.
Alright, good.
Priscilla, for your first elimination, you received 27 votes. Which means you are safe.
Okay, good. I'm safe.
And lastly, the final person safe from the bottom two is PC Guy, with 30 votes. Honestly, I'm just glad that I wasn't in the bottom two this time. Kimberly and Aaron, you are the bottom two. One of you will be eliminated. Now let's reveal the votes. So, Aaron, you are the last one safe with 35 votes.
Phew, that was close.
And Kimberly, with 43 votes. You are eliminated.
What? I do well in the first three episodes, get put up for elimination last episode, and I'm already eliminated? What in the world did I do to deserve this?
Coincidentally, that was the same number of votes Evil Erica got when she was eliminated in episode 2. And now with Kimberly gone, we have the final 20, which is the amount of contestants the contestant battle originally had. Now, let's see who will be facing elimination this episode.
Oh cool, I got third place for the second episode in a row. I'm surprised that I'm now on a streak of good performances.
Honestly, it's a bad time that I did well. It was very stressing placing low every episode.
You know, it's kinda funny how Brian got third place two episodes in a row, and I got fourth place two episodes in a row. I wanna call it a coincidence, but at the same time I'm not so sure about that. Another day, another mid-life performance.
Well, to be honest, a mid-life performance is better than placing low or even being in the danger zone.
Yeah, you do have a point there.
So far, half of you have been declared safe, and half of you have not. There are only 4 spots left. Whoever gets these last few spots will be safe, and the rest will be up for elimination. Now, let's see who will get to stay for another day. And now, let's see everyone that didn't land in the safe zone. So, Aaron, Priscilla, Mouth, David, Eric, and Ivy. Since you guys fell into the danger zone, you guys are up for elimination.
Yep, it's official. The randomizer is clearly against me. I mean, what are the odds of me getting similar rankings in every episode so far, let alone the fact that all of them are terrible placements?
Wow. I honestly never really realized it until now. Gee, that's honestly really unfortunate. Anyways, viewers, vote for any of these people using the poll in the description for who you want to be eliminated. The person that gets the most votes will leave the show. Voting ends September 9th, 2020.